Hello everyone, Phoenix Fella here, and welcome back to Firewatch. Let's get this going. When we first left off, where we last left off, it gone, what, we were like day 70 something, so we're a couple months into Henry's stay here. Things were getting pretty hot and heavy with Delilah, so let's see how this ends up. I want to know what she would do! I want to know! But no, gotta keep that rating down.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. Reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Problem bear, F that.
Problem bear, fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh, can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
What the heck is this? Height?
What the? I found a clipboard down here, something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry? I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
What? The
Henry, are you there?
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head, punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with what? Transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you. This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
You haven't been drinking, have you?
No, Jesus.
Okay. Maybe I'm sorry, a little. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who. What the hell do you think is going on at this place?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
You're telling me. All right, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
I'm freaked out now. Let's have my ropes.
Yeah, let's turn our backs to the place where this guy is going at. This is smart.
Nope.
And rocks. Why is it? Don't like this. Don't like this at all. No, I don't. It leads a different way, okay.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions, acres.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Better not go too close.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
See what you can do to get past it.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Where's Ruby River at? Guessing it's that. No, it's up here, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. There's a person standing there. Can I get across there? Why would you have that here if you can't get across? Because you gotta have an axe. Where's Ruby River at? All the way down there, woman. Holy crap. Oh, time to get our walking boots on. We gotta go back towards the medicine wheel and then drop down there, I'm guessing. This sucks. Uh-oh, music.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
This music, man.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
That is a bit strange if you didn't open it.
Nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Intercepting or telling me?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
I know we don't know what's going
this
on yet.
This wasn't open before, was it?
Have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Okay, we're past the controlled burn. Oh, this thing's that away. on this. Duh.
Some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware of weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers. The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
You can make that. Broken egg. Nope.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weebelow or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
Huh. You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a weebelow do it.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weebelows.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Camp pest control. In the old scout camp, pest control burn.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that!
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I already touched it.
Well...
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This place creeps me out. Where's that damn street? There we are. That was easy.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough? There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
Yo!
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Well, what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
Hello?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door, don't leave, and don't
Hello.
Use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it. If you liked the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you guys want to see more of Firewatch, be sure to click subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.